I do have to say before we meet how deeply sad and deeply concerned we are by the news coming from Japan about the attempt on the life of former Prime Minister Abe. We don't know his condition. We do know that apparently he's been shot. Our thoughts, our prayers are with him, with his family, with the people of Japan. This is a very, very sad moment, and we're awaiting news from Japan. Thank you.